Production, Australia. This is Sound Digital Video Entertainment Production, Bollywood, Australia Movie Industry. We bring you the best sound and unique picture in the movie industry. We are the future. Yes, we are the future.
Are you twins or witchcraft or spirit? Which one is it?
I'm not a witchcraft, honey. Don't do this. I'm not a witchcraft. Stretch off your hands.
I just saw you 2 minutes ago.
You didn't see me. I'm not a twin.
Yes, I did.
Listen, baby.
Are you twins?
I'm not a twin. I'm not a witchcraft. I need to talk to my parent about this.
Can you tell me more about you, please? Just tell me.
I don't really know. I get confused too. That's why I said I need to go talk to my parents. Please, don't do this. Okay? Don't do this. Come on, I'll do this. Sorry, I didn't do
This song I just sing will make you high. Just move to the beat, twang, twang. Everybody come and make a leap. I sing on your own body. Aye, 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 aye. Everybody down, 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 down. Go down low. La 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 la. Let me see you go down low. Let me see you la 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 la. La 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 la. Let me see you la 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 la. When you do that thing, let me make me want to la 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 la. La 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 la. Yeah. Ole 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 ole. Cause after the day, you go blow like bomb. First, I ask who get that thing. Then I start to be crazy. Yeah. Now, when they do olele, 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 olele. Everybody down, 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 down. Go down low. La 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 la. Let me see you go down low. Let me see you la 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 la. La 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 la. Let me see you la 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 la. When you do that thing, they make me want to la 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 la. La 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 la.
No time to dwell, no time to slack.
This song that I sing will make you high. Just move to the beat. Everybody come and make a leap. I sing on your own body. Everybody down, 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 down. Go down low. La la lu. Let me see you go down low. Let me a baby. La la lu. La 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 lu. Let me a baby. La la lu. When you do that thing, they make me want to. La la lu. La 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 lu. Lu lu lu. Yeah. Ole 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 ole. For this my song, cause after today you go blow like bomb. First I ask who get that in, then I start to be crazy, yeah. Now when I do olele olele, yeah.
So baby,
nothing as you can see.
That's what I'm talking about. What can I do without you?
Are you sure?
What?
Can't you just say, how can you do that?
Come on, Siri.
So, at least. I don't believe you, although I love you,
but
I don't believe you.
You have to believe.
Yeah.
Because you know what? I don't matter.
Of course I do.
Want you to know that one day, I'm gonna put a ring and kiss your finger.
Wow.
So what do you want me to tell you something? What do you want me to do?
I love you.
You know, I don't know. Whenever you say something like that, just like put something into my...
What I'll be looking for in another woman? I got you. See everything. The front is killer.
Don't say that.
The back is killer.
I know men.
Oh, come on, baby.
I know you men, yeah. Dad. I will never see you with any woman except me.
No. Come on, baby. Are they crazy?
Don't say that because I know you men.
What else am I looking for? Oh, come on.
Just need to
hey, let me talk, please, because of how you men behave. Maybe you will see another job more beautiful than me or have money like sugar mama.
How long have you known me now?
I don't know. I didn't know you for over a year now.
I know they crazy.
Just,
why?
Wait,
why? Okay, tell
because
me.
That's how you people behave.
Why you will see me with another woman?
I don't know. Maybe you will see another woman with money or beautiful than me. Like they say, Shuko Mama.
Baby girl.
And you will dump me.
You all are name. Look, you got the front. You got the back. What else am I looking
for?
On the ground, I'm playing with you.
Yes! I'll fuck you up and I'll go free! Have you heard of me? Man, you messing with Hilda. You're not messing with any bitch. You're messing with Hilda right here. I can mess your ass up and she ain't gonna come out of it. She ain't gonna do to me.
Yes, sir. I've got the case file, sir.
Let me see.
Yes, sir.
Is that the same boy who got killed?
Yes, sir.
And this is linked to the same that Hilda story?
Yes, sir. The same girl we arrested the last time. She's the one who did the killing, sir.
Let's see. Okay, I need to get Mr. Ken back in the police station then, I guess. Just yes, make a phone call.
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Ken. Hi, yeah, this is Inspector Morgan from Adler Police Station.
Oh! Inspector Morgan! How are you?
I'm fine. Yes, I need you at the police station immediately.
Is there any problem?
Oh, no, no, we just need to talk. Yes.
Okay. I'll soon be there, Inspector. Thank you very much.
Alright, I'll see you here soon.
Bye.
Then. Okay, let's get Mr. Ken in.
Yes, sir.
And let's see what he has to say on it.
Yes, sir.
Please have a seat.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Mr. Ken, the reason I called you here is regarding your daughter, Hilda.
Oh, she's Linda. You mean Linda?
Oh, yeah, sorry, Linda. Okay. So, Mr. Ken, according to our investigations, what we found out is the lady who robbed the white businessman was Hilda. And that was not your daughter, Linda.
That's a fact, Inspector Morgan. It was my daughter you arrested the last time. But my daughter never committed any crime. She was not the one. She was not the one that committed the crime.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay, well, the girl who robbed the white businessman is not your daughter. And we arrested the wrong person.
Really?
All right, Mr. Ken. Two people were killed inside their bedroom last week. And the person we arrested was again the same girl that we arrested last time. Now I understand that you're saying that it's not your daughter, but that person looks the same. So you need to tell me the truth now, otherwise you're in a big trouble.
What can that be, Inspector?
Well, you need to tell me the truth, Mr. Ken. Is your daughter a twin?
She was not a twin. It was a single birth.
Are you sure about that?
I'm pretty sure.
So you're saying they're not the twins?
Not at all.
So if they're not the twins, how come they look the same then?
That's what surprises me. Very astonishing.
So you're saying they're not twins?
They're not twins. My daughter's not a twin.
So is that a witchcraft then?
I can't tell. I can't tell, Inspector.
So it is not a witchcraft and it is not a twins.
I don't know.
Then what it is? Help me out here then.
It's very astonishing, I can tell. Inspector.
Okay, Mr. Ken. So if it is not a witchcraft and it's not a twin, so you need to investigate the matter further and I'll get on to it. But I want you to make this thing clear.
Yeah, Inspector.
If I arrest your daughter again, this time there will be no mercy. The only reason I let her go on a bond bail was of our friendship. But next time there will be no mercy. She will be prosecuted and sent to jail.
I think I have to investigate this thing myself because I can't understand.
Alright, Mr. Ken, I'll follow my investigations further and you look into the case as well.
Okay.
You better find something for me.
I'll do something.
Alright then.
Thank you very much.
Tell you.
What is it?
I've tried all my possible best to get a job in Adelaide, but it's not working for me. I have to move to Brisbane.
It's quite a coincidence because my parents also moved to Brisbane a week ago.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was about to tell you and then it slipped off my mind, but I'm also supposed to follow them, so that's why I said we need to talk.
Oh, that's so great, eh?
No.
See how we're meant to be together.
Yeah. We're meant to be together. Mm. I was getting all stressed out about the fact that I'm going to leave my baby, but looks like it ain't going to happen.
Don't worry. You're going to come over for weekends. Yeah. Yeah, before. Can I get some?
No.
Look at her over there. Look at the girl over there.
Oh my god, I used to wish she looks just like me.
You see what I was telling you? That's the girl right over there.
Let's go.
You want us to go and meet her?
Yeah, let's go see her.
Okay.
Honey, smile for me. That's very good. Again.
Oh, please.
Smile for me, honey.
You guys are too old for that.
For the year today, it's expected to raise rates for a record fourth time in a row as the Australian economy strengthens. Martin Lakos from Macquarie Private Wealth joins me now. Martin, what can you tell us?
Chris, good afternoon. Actually, a surprise. The market was expecting 0.25 rise and they've come up with no change. My pleasure.
Martin Lakos from Macquarie Private Wealth there. Now, for more details on today's decision, you can go to our website. We'll have more reaction at 4:30 and in 7 News tonight at 6.
Woo! Beautiful.
Oh, cool.
Again, mommy.
Woo! Are you serious, daddy?
You are the queen of Sheba. You are the queen of Sheba.
Seriously, daddy.
That's the queen.
You're too old for that.
That's a queen. That's the queen.
Come on. We're not old.
That's the queen. That's the queen.
Come on,
darling.
Baby. Oh, please. Cut that out.
Wow. You are the most beautiful woman in the world.
Then I think I need to stop her. I take the phone.
You are.
That's it. It's enough.
No, man.
I want to watch my movie now.
What are you doing?
It's okay.
It's not fair.
No, that is.
It's not fair.
You're jealous.
Anyway,
she's jealous.
Policeman. My name is Officer Joe.
Okay.
I would like to speak with you.
About what?
Are you Hilda?
Yes, yeah, sure. As you can see.
Okay. It's my ID.
Mm-hmm. So.
You are invited at the police station.
Yeah. What the fuck did I do now? What's up with you? You just come around to people's houses and start arresting them?
Well, now you're under arrest. Anything you do or say, it is used against you in the court of law.
Hey, wait, I'm not resisting arrest. What the hell is wrong with you, mate? Is that how you arrest people?
Yes.
Did I resist arrest?
Yes.
Did I resist arrest? Hold up, chill.
Let's
you
go.
Don't know me like that.
Let's go.
Get your hands off me.
Yeah, be careful.
Hey, I said get your hands off me now. What?
You arrest police officer like this?
Yeah, then you get your hands off me. I'm not resisting arrest.
Let's
fine.
Go.
Fine. Yeah,
let's
then
go.
Move.
I don't need you like that.
If you hold me, then I'll hold you too because I'm not resisting. So we
let's go.
Fine.
You're killing her. Hey, careful.
I said I'm going with
you. You are criminal. I must have to arrest
you. What's
wrong
with you,
sir? You are criminal. Hilda, you are criminal. Let's go to the police station.
Hey, then move now. Move. Okay, what's your problem?
You are.
Now
you just.
We're not old.
Oxford there.
Oh, nah, come on.
Nah, what's your problem?
Walk in front of me. Let's go.
I'm going. What?
Let's go. Criminal.
So? Let's go. Am I the only person that commits crime now? Ah, that be fair.
Let's go.
That's how things are.
I know.
We are at home.
Mm-hmm.
Let's feel at home.
Having fun.
Yeah.
Having fun. Will you guys be in university start stealing?
Oh, fuck off.
Fuck off. Yes, sir. This is the girl, sir. Arrested her, sir. She's the one who killed those little kids, sir.
Oh, so this is the same girl who killed the boy and the lady in the bedroom last time we picked up?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this girl looks like the first case we had when we called Mr. Ken, Linda. Oh, this Linda and Hilda situation back again. Well, I guess I'll have to call Mr. Ken to clear this out.
Yes, sir.
I'm not the one, no. I didn't do anything.
Keep quiet, you are the one.
What do you mean by she keep quiet? I didn't do anything.
You are the one.
I'm not the one, I keep saying
all right.
I didn't kill anybody.
Alright, I want you guys to stay quiet, alright? I'm gonna call Mr. Ken right now and
yes,
we'll
sir.
Fix this.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, your phone. You got a call.
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Ken. This is Inspector Moreland calling from Melinda Police Station. How are you doing today?
Oh. Yeah, Chief Morgan. Yeah, how are you?
Yes. Yes, look, I want you to get to the police station immediately. I've got your daughter here.
Oh, my daughter? I just can't believe that. My daughter is right here with me.
What? You got your daughter there with you?
She's right here with me.
All right.
It must have been something else. Chief Morgan? Linda? It's right here in the house with my wife. We're at home watching television.
Well, I want you to come here immediately and bring her along.
Okay then, I'll come over with her.
All right, I'll see you soon.
Okay.
What happened?
Daddy, what is it? What did I do?
What is it?
Something happened at the station.
At the station? What happened?
And we have to go there. Something is happening which I don't understand, and I think we have to go.
Okay, let me get changed.
Okay.
Right. What is it, honey?
We have to go. I think it's concerning Linda.
What's about Linda?
Well, if we go to the station, we'll understand. We have to go there. I told him we're on the way and I'm bringing Linda. Something is happening.
Oh my God. Honey, let's go.
No. Don't go. I will take Linda. Linda comes, I'll take
you. You sure?
No, you just wait.
Oh.
I'm the man. I'll go there. Let me see what is happening, okay?
Okay.
Take it easy, baby.
Okay, darling.
All right.
By yourself?
I'll go by myself. You just take it easy. I'm the man. And let me go and sort it out, okay?
You sure?
I'll do
that. I'll come with you.
No.
Daddy, I'm ready.
Okay. I'm coming. I'll get you informed, okay?
Okay, darling.
Yeah, I'll get
take
you
care. Make sure I know whatever.
Don't,
okay?
Don't worry. I'll get you informed.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah. Okay. Take care. Okay. I'll see you soon, okay?
Okay, mommy.
I know it is getting a bit complicated, but you need to cooperate with us because we are trying to do
honey,
our job
as well. Honey, I don't do it. I don't commit any crime. Seriously, I didn't do anything. What do you mean by I'm the one causing the crime now? I didn't do absolutely anything. The officer is here. He's looking at me now. I'm not the one. You're the one that's been arrested right now.
What do you mean
I'm the one that's
putting you in problem. If you didn't do it now, they won't arrest you. I beg, I don't bring that your problem to me. Oh, we say this way, and I know, look for a trouble at all. I swear. If the other officer arrests himself, now you cause Sam. I beg.
Shut up.
Oh, you shut up there, I beg.
Quiet.
Shut up, my yaifa. If the officer arrests you, you cause it. Please, let me be. I beg, man. Let me be.
Hey, listen.
Officer, it's the truth. It's the truth. This is Linda, my daughter.
How did your daughter come fever like me now?
Keep quiet.
And where you even come from with your people? I can't see what's going on. Shut up, man. This one is no police station.
Is not your biological father?
Well, what makes him my father? I swear, this one, I don't know him.
I'm really confused. Chief?
All right.
Yes, sir.
Chief?
Yes, sir.
Chief?
Hey, I know my father.
Yes, sir. Chief? This girl, she's creating problem.
I'm not creating any problem. Do you think I don't know the one that will give birth to me?
I'm really confused.
What do you mean I should come down? Does it look like my father? I beg.
I'm really confused. Chief?
I don't know my father. Who is this other
Officer, you see what I've been telling you? I told you I'm not Hilda, I'm Linda, but you keep getting this whole thing mixed up.
Okay.
Officer, it's the truth. It's the truth. This is Linda, my daughter.
So she's Linda, your daughter?
I don't know this girl, I don't know her.
Keep quiet.
What is happening here, officer? The argument is too much.
Why you tell me what's happening?
Well, I don't know what's happening.
Who is this one now?
Look at Linda.
Okay. Oh,
very surprising. And look at this other girl.
This girl's your daughter. Me, I don't know you.
You need to explain.
I swear, Sha, I don't know you. So you need to decide which one this one comes.
I don't know what. I'm speechless. And I'm flabbergasted. I don't know what is going on.
Well, so am I. But look at this.
I'm looking at this.
But certainly you need to explain what this is then.
It's beyond explanation.
I don't know you. I don't know where I took this one from. I don't know you. Leave me alone.
I don't know what's happening.
Who is this one now?
Silence.
Who is this one?
Just almost the same. I don't know what is happening. I'm really confused.
Quiet, criminal.
Stop there, man. With your
Chief,
what
as I said, everything is left.
What do you want to use?
Keep quiet.
Keep quiet.
Calm down now. Mr. Ken.
Yes, sir.
So you're saying that's your daughter, Linda?
This is my daughter, Linda.
I want you to go home and get me the birth certificate for Linda.
Chief, I want you to give me some time. And then I'll come back to you.
How much time do you need?
I'll get back to you, Chief. Back to you. Give me some time.
You got it. Back tomorrow with the birth certificate of your daughter. Mr. Ken.
Yes, sir.
You take your daughter home now.
Okay, I will. I will, sir.
The one that's standing there with you.
I will do that. Thank you very much.
You can go now.
All right, sir. Bye.
So you need to decide which one this one for.
Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
I want you to put her back in the cells now.
Yes, sir.
Give me your hand.
Enough for the day today. Gotta sort this Hilda and Linda thing tomorrow. Okay, so this Hilda and Linda case is getting more complicated, eh?
Yes, sir.
We need to get this sorted.
Yes, sir. Got to get her, she's a criminal.
Hey, sir.
Hello, young man.
My name is John from Bedtime.
Have a seat, young man.
Thank you, sir. I'm here to tell you a deep secret, sir.
Okay, go on.
There is a hospital called the Hope Clinic.
Right.
That hospital, they sell people there.
You mean sell people like they sell children?
Yeah, sell children. Yeah, I mean that, sir.
How do you know this?
My auntie's boyfriend used to work there, sir.
So when was this auntie's boyfriend working there?
or for 1990 to 2000, sir.
All right. Yeah. And what was your auntie's name?
Oh, Gifty.
Oh, so you're saying Nurse Gifty?
Yeah, Nurse Gifty, sir. Yeah.
So Nurse Gifty, and your uncle was boyfriend of Nurse Gifty, and who was also working there during 1990 to 2000?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and why are you telling me this, young man?
Kristen, and I want this mess to come to an end.
Okay.
Yes, sir. It's very bad. Every woman or man need to have their own children. Abduction is wrong. It's in the Bible, sir.
Well said. Okay. Well, I've taken down your statement and I will look into the matter. I will investigate it further. Thank you very much for your help.
Yes, sir. Please do, man. We really need to stop this, sir.
Well, thank you very much once again.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much, too. I hope you can do it in your power, sir.
Definitely.
Because we really need this to stop.
We will fix that.
Yeah,
thanks
thank
for
you, sir.
Information.
Hope, yeah, thank you. Right. Hope to hear from you again, sir. Thank you very much.
Hello, nurse. How are you?
I'm good, thanks, you.
I'm Inspector Morgan from Adder Police. I'm looking for Nurse Gifty.
Do you want to have a seat?
No, I'm okay. Yeah.
Nurse Gifty no longer runs this service.
Why not?
It's a long story.
I want to hear the story.
2 years ago, Nurse Gifty was arrested and sent to jail.
Why was that?
For child trafficking.
Do you mean that she was selling children in the hospital?
Yes, sir.
Ah, I see. So which prison is she in?
At Central Prison.
Well, I guess we'll have to go to Central Prison now.
Yes, sir.
It's a punchline, she died last month.
Oh my goodness. She died last month. Well, I guess in that case, you need to give me all the files and documents that you have from 1990 to 2000 while the time she worked here.
What for?
Well, don't question me, just get me the documents.
Okay, just a sec, I'll put them together and
take your time.
For you.
1990 to 2000, I need all of them.
Yes, sir. This matter has become serious.
It sure is.
Yes, sir.
Well, here we go.
You got all of them?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right, I'm going to look into it. Thank you very much.
Thanks
for your help.
No worries.
Let's go.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Asha Husa. Ay, 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 ay. Asha Husa. 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 Asha
Husa. Hello, Mr. Kim.
Oh, Chief. How are you, Chief?
Very good. Take a seat.
Thank you very much.
Here, which states that these girls are twins, Hilda and Linda.
Really?
Yes. And throughout, you have been pretending that you don't know nothing about it.
Really, Chief? I don't know nothing about it.
Oh, you still don't know nothing about it?
I don't know
nothing. Did you bring in the birth certificate?
Oh, Chief, unfortunately, they didn't bring it.
Well,
I couldn't find it.
They couldn't find it. Okay, what else can you tell me about your daughter?
She is my biological daughter.
Okay. Well, I've done some investigation and I found something very interesting.
What is it, Chief?
You'll hear it. Okay. Do you know any Nurse Gifty?
I don't think so.
Alright, okay, now listen to this, I'll tell you something. Nurse Gifty is narrating this, okay?
One thing about me, Chief. I can't remember names.
That's okay.
Yeah.
This will remind you.
I can't remember names.
Just listen to this.
Yeah, okay.
Nurse Gifty narrated the story as I was a registered nurse at Hope Clinic Hospital. When Mr. Ken and the wife meet me for a child, I told them that they should give me at least a month because at that time no babies were at the clinic. Mr. Ken kept ringing me every day and God, could I have it? I told him that a woman is in a labor ready to come every day, not knowing that Mary, she is about to give birth to a twin female.
Oh my God!
During the delivery of Linda to Mr. Ken, I did not inform that the girl is a twin. So, basically, I have a written account from Nurse Gifty saying what all you asked her to do and how you pushed her.
Oh my god!
To get the baby.
What is happening? Oh my god!
And what she didn't tell you was this, that these girls were actually twins. And on your persuasion, she told the biological mother that the kids were dead. But she didn't tell you as well that they were twins. So this Linda and Hilda, the nurse Gifty, has basically given a written statement here which clearly states that you pushed her and you asked her to go beyond the legal limits.
Oh my god, I'm in a mess. Oh my god, I'm in a mess!
Listen, Mr.
Kent,
sit
down. Calm down, listen.
So this clearly states here for me that you asked her to get this lady, you've been calling her a lot and asking her to arrange a kid for you, in which on the return you paid her the money, but...
Yeah, without going for the chief, it is true.
Hang on, let me finish.
It's my wife that put me in this trouble!
Mr. Kent.
Hi honey, how was work today?
Work was fine. Everything was fine at work, actually.
Oh, so can I get you a water or cup of tea?
Yeah, cup of tea will be fine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, can you give me 1 second, please?
Thank you.
Okay.
Yep.
So. Here we go.
Oh, my beautiful angel. I really needed this. This is what love is for.
Careful, it's hot.
Yeah, no, it's very hot.
Okay.
That's very fine. And how are you doing too?
Good.
That's good.
I'm okay. Alright.
I will enjoy it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it then.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah. That's nice.
Thank you very much for that.
Okay, I'll put it there for you though.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you.
Honey, I've been thinking.
What's that?
You know, we've been married for 10 years now.
That's right.
And we still haven't got any child.
Yeah.
What if we try and get adopted child?
Adoption?
Yeah. There's a nurse I know who sells children at Hope Clinic.
How can that happen?
Yeah, we can do it.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so what you want us to do? Buy a child.
Yes,
right?
We just need a baby to cry in the house.
Really?
Please.
Well, I don't think that's a good option, actually. Look, well, what I'll do, baby.
Yes, sweetheart.
What I'll do,
mm-hmm.
I'll think about it, okay?
Okay.
I'll think about it.
Okay.
I'll think about it.
Please do.
And then I'll come
back. I need a baby. I need someone that I can hold as a baby.
I know. I'll come back to you. I'll think about it, all right?
Okay.
Let me don't make a quick decision.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll really think about it and... I'll come back to you.
Okay.
This one is advertisement anyway. So, but the program that was on was The Voice.
Oh, I love it.
They love The Voice, right?
I love this program.
Oh, really?
The Voice, yeah.
All right. So among the judges, whom do you like actually?
I like Ricky or Will.i.am.
Oh, Will.i.am. Will.i.am. Yeah, I myself I love Will.i.am.
Oh, wow.
Will.i.am.
Yeah.
Nice guy, man.
Honey, look at the time. It's late. You need to go to work tomorrow.
Oh, it's actually late.
Yeah.
Let's go to bed.
No time to dolling, no time to slack. This song I don't sing, will make you high. Just move to the beat and twang and twang. Everybody come and make a lay. Like sing on your own body. Aye, 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 aye. Everybody down, 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 down. Go down low. La la low. Let me see you go down low. Cause after the day you go blow like bomb. First I ask who get that in. Then I start to be crazy.
Honey.
Yeah?
I need you.
I'm really tired.
Oh.
I'm really tired. I want to go to bed. I have to go to work tomorrow. I'm really tired.
Please.
I can do it. I'm tired.
Please, darling.
I'm tired.
We need a child.
I know.
How can we have a child? You're always tired.
Yeah, well, I'm tired at this moment. There's nothing I can do. I'm tired. You see my eyes are closed? I'm very tired.
Oh, please, darling.
I'm very tired.
Oh, how can we have a child?
I'm tired.
Blood pressure is a little bit high, so like you need to drink more water and take more medication. Mm. I get it. Thank you. Hello, Mr. Kane.
Hi, Nurse Gifty. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm fine. Yeah, I got the child with me.
You've got the baby? That's fine.
Yeah, come with the money and get them immediately before the other nurses see you.
Oh yes, I have the money right here.
Yep. Okay. Have a good day.
Okay. I will come over. I'll be there very soon. Thank you, Nurse Gifty. I'll be there. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
have the baby, you can pick which one you want to take.
Yeah, I prefer this one.
Okay then. Feel free.
Enough chance to talk.
Mr. Ken,
yeah,
sit down and listen. Okay. Yes, sir.
So, then you asked her to arrange a kid. Now, this kid, by what she arranged, this woman was in labor who gave birth to actually two kids, which she didn't even tell you. So, this other kid, Hilda and Linda, now she has written everything in her personal diary to which we got the access while investigation.
Oh, chief.
Oh, my husband. I love you so much. I love you so much. I can't wait to see you.
No time for dolling, no time to slack. This song by the sick will make you high. Just move to the beat with one foot on. Everybody come and make a lane.
Next in my honey. Wow, look at her face.
Hello?
Hello, honey. How are you?
Hey, babe, not too bad. I just finished work on my way from work.
That's nice.
Yeah.
I'm just getting your food ready, okay?
Yeah, I'll see you soon, baby.
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
Love you.
Love you, too.
Love you.
Oh, bye.
Bye.
Oh, this girl, she's great. Oh, yeah. Life is too sweet.
Everybody come and make a lane. Life in my own body. Everybody down, go down. La la la. Let me see you go down. La la la. La la la.
Baby!
Hey, honey!
I'm home!
Nice to meet you!
Oh, work was good!
How are you?
Good.
Oh, I actually came from work. I thought you were home.
Oh, no. I have to do so many things. Yeah, that's why. Oh, I miss you so much.
I was talking to myself and then I came home.
Oh, yeah.
No one in the house. I'm like, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm hungry.
I know. Oh, remember I cooked your first soup.
Really? I can't wait to have that.
Yes,
oh,
I
want to
sit on it, honey.
And
I'll bring your food.
I'll get it. Remember, I like news. The news is on. I'll sit in the car.
I forgot. Just sorry, honey. It's okay. You sit there.
Oh, my baby.
I get your food ready.
All right, baby.
In a second.
That's my girl. I love this baby so much. Our life. Life is so grand when you're with the right person. Oh, you, that was quick. Thank you so much. No, I wanted to sit here.
Why are we eating this?
I know, that's what I thought. And I said to myself, let me just call it.
I prepared some documents. You know, we had a big order today.
Mm-hmm.
And I had to prepare documents upon documents. Yeah, I'm so busy.
So tiring.
I know, baby. But I was just like thinking of you, you know.
How? Let your work people don't kill you for me, though, honey. Because I need you more, you know?
Jealousy.
No, I'm not being
jealous.
Come on.
No. Jealousy.
You ready, isn't it?
Jealousy. I know you for that.
I'm not jealous. Why would I be jealous? Honey, I can't.
I know you for that, baby.
You like the taste? It's delicious, isn't it?
I'm kind of full right now.
Really?
Yeah, I ate Hungry Jack's.
Oh.
For lunch. And I ate KFC on my way home. I was so hungry. But I promise I'm going to finish this food.
Please, honey, don't grow tummy, okay? Remember,
no,
I told you when we first met?
I'm not growing tummy, no.
Remember when we first met, I told you that I don't love men with big tummy.
No.
So be careful.
Oh, you. Come on, let me get you upstairs. Get on my back, baby.
Okay, hang on, okay. Let me check.
Let's go upstairs.
No, let's go upstairs.
Let's go upstairs. Me, why? You don't know why?
Yeah, it's because you're unhappy. I've done nothing to you, honey, to deserve this. So, it's surprising. I didn't expect.
Did I just hear you say nothing? Huh?
years of marriage and you stand there and tell me nothing? Huh? We don't even have a child.
Is that my fault?
Besides, my daughter confirmed that I'm okay. And what?
So do I.
Whatever. I don't know.
Oh, whatever. Meaning you don't care, right? That's fine. Okay, that's alright. That's okay.
No, honey. It's not like that. I know how you feel.
No, you don't know how I feel, baby.
I do.
My mate Kelvin, if I go in his office, you don't understand. All my mates have kids. If I go in Kelvin's office, I see his daughter, his son, and it gets me upset. Look at my age. I'm 35 without a single kid, baby. Should I get 40 or 50? Am I going to see my kids growing up?
Honey, I actually understand how you feel. I feel our pain. But it's the fact that it's a gift from God. We can't do anything. We just have to be on our knee, pray to God, and one day we will get what we want. Myself feel discouraged sometimes. I have friends too. When you talk about your friends, what about my friends out there? Everyone and they have a baby, they have kids. And me too, I don't have any, so it's something to worry about. Do you think I'm happy? I'm not happy, but sometimes I need to make you happy. That's why I always come with this affection, you know? So I understand. I feel our pain, but it's not my fault.
Yes, baby. That's what I want you to understand. Okay. So that's it. Okay, we need a child. But anyway, let's go upstairs.
I understand. Okay. We will definitely need a child. We work at our own.
Baby.
How are you, honey?
Yeah, from where you come from?
Oh, I just took my friend out. She's staying with me today, so.
My friend, you know my friend, of course. I don't know your friend, excuse me?
What are you talking about?
Your boyfriend, right?
What do you mean, boyfriend?
Yeah, that's the problem. You don't get it. That's why you don't give birth.
What do you mean?
You're barren.
Am I barren?
Yeah, then prove
it.
Say
that.
Prove it. All my effort I'm giving
you.
Everything I'm doing.
I myself have tried my best. I gave you all the positions.
Nothing. You didn't give anything yet. And I gave my best.
Then
prove
it. I gave it to you. But do this.
Then you're barren.
There is something wrong with you.
Let me work from here. Let me work from here.
You work from here. What the fuck? I already tell people not to find peace in this fucking house.
Work, I'm doing good. You are not still getting my job.
Leave me,
okay?
I'm not leaving.
No, leave me. Okay?
I'm not leaving.
Listen to me. You are barren. You are barren, okay? You are barren.
It's you.
Then prove yourself.
Then prove yourself tonight, because I'm ready for you tonight.
Me alone, okay? You are barren. Where are you coming from this time? You are barren.
I'm not going to leave you, okay?
Okay, you produce.
I'm not going to leave you.
I want to hear baby
cry. I'm ready to baby everything that you want.
I'm
sick of that with every shit in this house,
okay? I've tried all my best. I worked myself overnight. One round, two round, three round. How do you want me to give it to you again? I've given all to you. Produce. Give me something in reward.
You're what laughing. Are you talking about? You're
exactly.
Not good man enough. Look at you. What do you want to say? You gave me position. Do you know position?
Exactly.
Do you know position? You know how many positions I have gave you on this damn bed?
Then, but
that you don't put your taking in to give me pregnancy?
But then that's the thing, you don't get it. Then produce the thing.
Okay, I'm ready for you tonight. Yes, that's why I'm ready. I'm ready. I can give you everything you want. Everything that you think a girl can give to a man.
I'm
ready to give them to you.
Is that a full-time job?
What full-time job? You say I don't do anything
for you. No, I'm sick and tired of this game, okay? I've played the game and there's no result.
You must be joking, honey.
No,
I'm
baby.
I'm going to get myself ready. Sexy mama. What shall I? Oh yes, I'm going to give you everything. I mean everything, honey. I'm ready tonight for you.
No, stop that. Stop that.
I know you.
No, stop that. I know you hate him. I know you hate him.
You don't do this to me. I need you to my family.
Even if I put really myself in your stomach, you're not still going to produce
tonight
anything.
Tonight is the night for me to have my baby, you know? Don't mess up, please.
So
this
me,
is the night.
So, and me, I've been growing the baby here, right?
What are we looking for? The two of us been looking for since we got married.
Okay? So.
What do you mean by that?
You know what I mean.
Okay, saying that is the case. Well, I don't have much to say in this, but I just want to let you know, like, today when I went out to my friend, she told me about a lady, and she's called Nurse Gifty,
who said that she can help us to have a kid and have a child on our own. Because long years of marriage, no child, you know.
Just wait, okay? Now I can see how mad you have become. As I say, next gifty, we can have our own child. Okay, I can see you are going crazy now, right?
No.
Okay. What is she going to do? Is she going to give you something to give something?
I'm not crazy. It's just that there's something I want to be done. I really need a child. I really, really need a child. Can you imagine all those here, no child?
It's you.
It's not me.
Oh, please.
I should have went to my doctor and he confirmed her. It's not my fault. I'm okay.
So?
So it must be for you.
It's my fault, right?
I think so.
Okay, it's wait, just wait. I'll show you my paper. Doctor confirmed. It's not me for your information, okay? I'm all okay, as you can see, it's growing. Every day is getting bigger.
Well, we don't have to keep doing this. Yeah, it's not our fault, but we have to find a solution to everything.
Because then people stop saying
and
you.
And I have the solution. That's what I'm telling you. I have the solution for everything. We need child, honey. Yes, I talked to the lady and the nurse is going to go clean it.
Okay.
So maybe we can go there tomorrow.
Oh, that's good. Okay, so this little miracle nurse that gives people child is at Hope Clinic. Fine. I'm okay with that, at least. We got a way out now. I hope it works.
Yes.
Okay?
Yeah,
I love you, okay?
I love you
too. Come on.
Yeah.
I love you, baby.
I love you, honey. I love you so much.
No.
I can't afford losing you.
No, right?
Because losing you is like living in a world with no air.
Oh, come on.
I love being around you.
I know that. That's why I marry you.
Certain problems happen. You don't understand why it happens.
No,
but
come
we just
on.
Have to fight towards it, you know?
Yeah, we're going to do that. Okay.
I would love to see you have your kids soon.
Me too. That's why I'm
fine. Can't wait.
You,
with my bomb.
Yeah.
Mom, I don't like you.
Oh, why you don't like me?
Mom,
My child, you killed me. Help! Somebody help me!
Mom, Dad!
No, look. It all is true, Chief. It's true. It's my wife that put me in this problem.
Well, Mr. Ken.
No, it is true.
Mr. Ken.
It's a mess for me. Look, I'm in a mess, Chief. I don't know.
Mr. Ken, keep sitting.
You disrespected my loyalty in you.
Keep sitting.
I know that. I'm confused.
I trusted in you. I gave you a chance.
Yeah, you're right.
Remember I told you last time? Next time, no mercy?
Okay, I'm guilty.
Sergeant.
You're a very old man.
I'm guilty, Chief. I'm guilty, Chief.
Arrest this man.
You're a very old man.
Yes.
Kidnapping. Get up.
Oh, God.
Get up.
So far. Oh, God.
You were doing it. You never call God.
You're going to pay for it.
It's too deep.
Have mercy on me, Chief.
Keep quiet. Keep quiet.
Have mercy on me, Chief.
Take him out now.
Fuck you! Get out! Hey! Fuck you, old man!
Inspector Morgan to base.
Identify yourself, officer.
Officer 621611.
Go ahead, officer.
Just updating on Mr. Anderson's case. I've gathered enough evidence that it's Hilda who actually murdered her father when she was 6. So we can close that case now.
I copy that, officer.
Roger that. Agent Morgan, go ahead.
I have suspects heading north this road, Regency Park. Can you check that?
Yeah, I'm on it. I'm near this road, so I'll be fine. And do you have Mr. Peters in the headquarters for me for interrogation?
Yes, they are ready for you, sir.
All right, I'll go check on this call, and I'll be in the headquarters by 1 hour. I'll see you there. Roger that.
Roger that, sir.
Hey babe.
Yes.
How you doing?
Not bad.
Are you really angry with me?
No, not really. It's not really your fault.
I'm really sorry, okay?
No, baby. You don't have to.
Can you please forgive me?
Yeah, I forgive you, okay?
You sure?
It's really not your fault, okay? It's not your fault. I also didn't know I was a twin, so it's alright.
Yeah, me too. I didn't know it too.
It's okay, baby.
Yeah.
It's alright.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks. Thanks for setting me back again.
It's okay.
So
it's not really your fault, you know? I also didn't know I was a twin, so I can't really blame everything on you.
Yeah. This world's kind of changing.
Yeah, it's alright. At least we got everything sorted out.
Really identical, man. You guys look alike.
I know. Yeah. I know, but anyway, it's all over now.
Yeah.
And that's the best.
Cool.
Linda?
Hey, what's up? I'm over here.
I've been calling your phone. You didn't pick up.
Really?
What's up?
Sorry.
Don't say it.
Yeah.
How you been? Not bad. I'm just getting a bit, you know. I can tell. Don't worry. Anyway, so what's up? Have you heard from your parents or your sister?
My parents are in jail.
Have you been there?
Not really, but I have to go and see them because you know now how I grew up attached to them, and I really have to go and see them and see how they're doing. I love them though, but
you know they didn't do anything.
I know they didn't do anything. That's the more reason why I miss them a lot, because I was always around either my mom or my dad, and it's now like something is missing out of my life and things aren't complete, so I need to really take out time and go visit them.
Well, at least everything now is in place.
You find out who your real parents
are.
Man, I've been going through some shit with that girl.
I know. But talking about her, you should bail her out. At least, you know you have a sister.
Can you really hear her?
No, seriously, you should bail her out.
Serious? She's talking about me bailing her out. Seriously, after what she put me through.
Come on, she's the only person you have right now. Your parents are in jail. Your biological parents are no more. She's the only one you have.
I understand the fact that she's my biological sister. Yeah, I'm not going to deny that. But that girl put me through a lot of things, man.
But do you think about something like probably that's the way she grew up? She didn't grow up around her parents, so she probably didn't have that homely stuff.
She grew up on the street. Yeah, I get the whole story. I'll see about it.
Think about it.
I will.
She doesn't. Besides me,
she's the only one you got. You
know you're
my love. Hey, Abigail, please, man, don't steal my wife from me. Okay?
I'm not stealing your wife.
Let's talk about me.
I'm not stealing your wife. If I didn't come to your house the last time to talk to you, would you be here by now?
Are you jealous?
Jealous? Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding. No.
Anyway, you guys are.
Don't be like that. You're fine.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah,
are you going?
Your man.
Seriously?
Yeah, I only
came
to see you.
Just feel like less than 5 minutes.
Because I was calling and you didn't pick, I was worried about you. So
no, she's fine. She's fine.
Chris, please.
Yeah, no, she's fine. So.
Come on, Abigail, don't do this, man.
It's okay. Seriously. I can see you're having fun, so whatever. I'm gonna go. Whatever.
Okay.
Come check on you sometime later.
Alright, sweetheart. I'll see you, okay?
When Chris is not here.
Come on now, girl.
It's okay.
You know I love you.
I know, right? You can't live without me.
Okay, sweetie.
I'm gonna go. And I'll see you later.
Okay.
Well,
okay. See ya.
Is that a nice blood or what?
No, that's tomato paste.
Whole life. Her life is wonderful.
But left me back.
This is like woman, no.
Look at the muscle.
But the man we don't know today, Mr. Marvin, really.
Assistant director, Julius.
They're really mad. Look at them.
I don't even know the last one.
No, the movie is Sound Digital Video Entertainment Production.
And the movie is Identical Twins. Yeah. Watch out for part 1 and 2.
He's Sound Digital Video Entertainment Production.
Okay, Melbourne.
This
is the time we are going to promote our movie. Would they beg we are buy this movie?
That's it, man.
$10.
The sound will make better don't come out. They didn't have to make it better for months. Yeah,
my video. Okay, make... my picture.
Yeah.
That's
your name, mom.
Yeah, back girl. Back girl time.
Yeah.
No, so this now, Mantusa, call for the best actress. Come on, put it on.
Hey,
Come on, man.
Yo, Bianca, listen. Mr. Bob is saying something. Watch out for part one and two. $10.
If you want to see the best, it's not $10.
Why? You don't want to go behind the scene?
It's not $10.
Anything can happen.
Yes. Behind the scene, oh.
Behind the scene, anything can happen.
Alright, that's good. It's okay. That's fine.
It's my ID.
Mm-hmm. So?
You are invited at the police station.
Yeah, what the fuck did I do now? What's up with you? You just come around to people's houses and start arresting them?
Well, now you're under arrest. Anything you say is answer of the courts of the law. We need that. Anything you do or say, it is in the hands of courts of the law.
I will still get it. That's good. Where am I? What are you now? Director
and co-producer.
Marama E. Bangura.
This is the movie finished.
Who is Marama E. Bangura?
Let me jump in.
Marama E. Bangura.
The movie finished today. Thank you very much for your cooperation.
Marama E. Bangura.
Frankie.
Marama E. Bangura. Frankie.
Yeah.
G. Bangura.
And Fatu G. Bangura.
Mama, you T. Bangura. Mama, Timbo Bangura. Frankie Gray Bangura.
And Fatu Bangura Sakoya. We get it.
All right.
Onike Bangura, Karija Bangura,
Joseph Bangura.
It's quite a coincidence because my parents just moved to Adelaide.
Cut.
For what? Anything you say is answer of the courts of the law.
Asha Husa. Ayayayaya. Asha Husa. I don't come again with a brand new style. No time for dolling, no time to sleep.
slap. This song that they sing will make you high. Just move to the beat with one hand. Everybody come and make a leap. Like you in your own body. Aye, 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 aye. Everybody down, 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 down. Go down low.
La la lo, lo, sha, lo, sha.
Let me see you go down low. Let me see you. La la lo, lo, sha, lo, sha. La 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 la. Let me see you. Cause after today he go blow like bomb. First I ask who get that in. Then I start to be crazy, yeah. Now when they do a lele,